You know Marshall won't fight this kind of war. They'll fight a war of red tape. We need to think this out.
I have thought it out. I'm going to fucking kill Atticus.
Saw that coming.
But that won't solve our problem.
It'll solve my anger.
This is a binding legal document. You can't just shoot your way through it. Maybe we try using our words this time.
Fine, I'll call Atticus and tell him why I'm gonna fucking kill him.
A step in the right direction.
You have called Marshall Defense Industries. Please listen to the menu options as they have recently changed.
Ugh. What do I press to speak to a person?
For customer service, press 1. For billing, press 2. For the complaints department, press 3.
Finally.
All of our operators are currently busy. To leave a callback number, press 1. To leave a message, press 2. To leave a death threat, press 3.
Fuck you. 3.
Sorry, that inbox is full. Goodbye.
See? Tried works. Back to murder.
Murder can't solve everything.
You shut your mouth.
I'm just saying we need to use our heads to get out of this one. This is more complicated than our usual shit.
Look, let's just kill Atticus first so everyone can calm down and then you can think of a real solution.
Sounds like a win-win. You know, except for Atticus. But fuck him. Am I right?
Wow, you know you two are getting enablers right.
Let's go to a request from Ohio Vibe, and who's asking? Play me something off a Trip at Night. How about Miss the Rage feature?
Looks like the gang's all here.
I love Trippy Wet.
We're here. Bust in and make our way to the top floor. That's where Shithead's office is.
The thing can't be owned, asshole! Squeeze up! You didn't get the memo! We phone you!
Bring me at us. Atticus, you son of a bitch, come down here and fight me!
Much as I love to see Atticus fight his own battles, that is not a style.
Then we take the elevator straight to him.
You give us our criminal empire back!
Whoever kills
this asshole.
Stay safe. Stay here with the crew and hold up any reinforcements.
Copy that. Stay safe. I don't know what to do to Atticus first. Punch him in the face or kneecap him.
You could just shoot him.
Nah, I want to draw this out. Make him feel it, you know?
Curb stomping?
Kind of a pain to haul him outside.
None of that will help our cause. You know that, right?
Then what will?
We could tie it up in court.
In court? We're criminals.
Not in Marshall's books.
I'm sure they'll list us as a corporate acquisition. Play it right,
and we could drag this out for years.
We're not waiting years, except for this fucking elevator. Seriously, what the fuck?
What happened? Why'd we stop?
Security lockdown. We're on foot from here.
Welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. What may I help you with?
This shit again. See, won't take us years to get through it this way.
We're not actually getting...
Welcome to Marshall Legal.
Jim, it's a trap.
The sniper's on the upper floor. I should snipe him back. Take those snipers out.
For documents on the acquisition.
Welcome to Marshall Research and Development. Key card required.
Damn, it's locked. Check the desks. Someone always leaves their key card at work.
Why can't I just shoot it?
That's not how it works. I told you, you can't just shoot your way through all your problems.
No, fine.
It's fun.
No key card here. Oh! Seeing a key card.
There was an incoming call from Atticus Marshall.
So, did you really think you could just waltz into my building and take your little saints back? This assault is nothing more than a temper check. You go ahead. Shoot whomever you like. I'll rehire. Destroy the whole fucking building. I'll rebuild. And it won't change. I'll still own you, because I have more lawyers than you have crooks. In the end, I will. I will always.
Nothing here either.
Bad cover!
This guy has a key card.
See? I told you so.
You told me I'd find one in a desk. I had to murder this guy to get it.
I guess we're both right. Shall we go?
For you, you old bastard.
Moving up.
Smells like privilege in here.
Ugh! Send in support!
Eli, I'm coming! Eli, I'm coming!
Stopping you here!
Holy shit!
That pack he's wearing, it's powering the gun!
Don't leave me to die!
Your tower is gonna fall!
Someone! Help! Sepsis coming.
Bye-bye. Smells like privilege in here.
Outside of
it. Don't leave me to die!
Holy shit!
Get behind them and shoot the pack. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Ready for Atticus's last stand?
You go on. I'll see if I can find anything useful in here.
Suit yourself. I'm coming, motherfucker! Son of a bitch. Wait, Myra Star?
Didn't take you long to get up here. You are a plucky one.
Where's Atticus?
Oh, he turned tail and flew away the second you entered the lobby. I told him this whole Saints business would bite us in the ass, but he never listens.
Then give us back the Saints.
As chair of the board, I could. Only problem is Atticus holds that title. That man has been a bee in my bonnet for a long time. How about we help each other out?
Fine. Tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
Now, not so fast. You kill Atticus and his seat on the board will pass to his next of kin, who won't help you.
Well, then I'll kill them too.
And then their kin, and then theirs. The Marshall family is large and ornery. They'll never help you. But you help me vote him off the board, and I'll scratch your back real good.
So, how do we do that?
If you make Atticus look bad enough, our company's stock price will tank. Shareholders will panic, and the board will have no choice but to change leadership. That's when I'll take over and give the Saints back to you.
All right. You got yourself a deal.